Did you know in Attack on Titan, Levi planned to kill Erwin when he first joined the Survey Corps? But after the death of Isabel and Farland, he decides to serve the humanity by killing the Titans. But later in the show, the reason Levi came to the Survey Corps eventually became true. He killed Erwin. In that situation he made a hard choice, so he gave the serum to save Armin. So my friends, think before you speak, because the words you speak will become your reality.